Welcome to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be making breadsticks. So here are my ingredients. I have 2 tablespoons of butter. I have 1 tablespoon of sugar and a pinch of salt. I have 1/2 teaspoon of yeast and I have 1 cup of wheat flour here. So right now I'm going to go ahead and add my yeast, my sugar and salt. Then I'm going to add my warm water. So I'm going to go ahead and mix it. Now I'm going to cover it up. And allow it to rise for about, to activate for about 10 minutes. So guys, now that this is activated, I'm going to go ahead and add the flour to it. I'm going to mix everything together. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back to my YouTube channel. This is Legacy Life TV and I'm making bread stick. So now that everything is fully incorporated, like this, I'm going to go ahead and cover it up. So I'll leave it for 30 minutes to rise, then I'll come back. So now guys, that's taking a while to rise. The dough has risen. So I'm going to go ahead and add my butter. Just like this. So I'm going to flour the surface more. So I'm going to keep the dough again and allow it to rise. So now I'm going to bring it out finally on the spread. Thank you. go ahead. Cut this. I'm going to arrange it on my baking sheet. So I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing to the other part. So now, when I'm done arranging everything, now I'm going to go ahead and put it inside the oven for it to bake for about 30 minutes. Guys, this is the final outcome of our breadstick. It tastes really yummy. I can't just stop eating it. All you just need to make a great combo is just to get either butter or you can use chocolate to eat it, like Nutella. You can use it to eat it and enjoy. So if you are still here to this moment, I love you guys. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. But if you are a returning subscriber, cheers. Thank you. See you in my next video. Bye.